So operations managers absolutely care about their bottom line, and they care about their throughput. It's all about getting product out the door when it comes to distribution, fulfillment, or manufactured systems. Incorrect preventative maintenance will obviously cause downtime situations. We have countless situations where customers only say, if you could only see what I'm looking at right now, we could solve that problem faster. We've had several situations where we've actually had to send engineers to site to plug in a cable. That's lost downtime as well as expensive travel just to plug in a cable. So by having augmented reality glasses on site, we can actually see the problem and tell the technicians on site, plug in the cable. One of the things augmented reality really empowers is the show me, don't tell me situation, where a technician is trying to explain the problem and can't explain it. So by utilizing the video and the microphone and the speaker, we can actually see and help the customer through the problem. So augmented reality glasses are a wearable device. It's actually sitting on your face. But on the actual hardware is a camera, a speaker, and microphone. So we can actually collaboratively, through voice and visual live streaming, collaborate to solve that problem faster. But what we can also do, because it's hands-free, is that the person can be working on it at the same time. In a particular downtime incident where we had a pair of glasses on site, a novice was trying to reprogram a variable frequency drive. In situations like that, a novice could take up to an hour to actually fix that situation. Well, that's an hour of downtime. We were able to use the glasses with an expert helping them through reprogramming the variable frequency drive to save 34 minutes. Typical facilities, it range all over the board. It could be from $20,000 an hour all the way up to hundreds of thousands of dollars an hour from downtime. So by saving 26 minutes of downtime, we're actually saving thousands of dollars an hour. So we're using the augmented reality glasses as a heads-up display. In this case, when a technician is standing in front of a control panel, for example, we can send those schematics directly to that heads-up display. We can annotate it and draw and say, this wire right here is your problem. So we're using the power of augmented reality to really drive the collaboration between experts and technicians on site. So there's situations where we've had to send engineers to site. An engineer is not cheap, and travel is not cheap. So by utilizing augmented reality, we don't actually have to send an engineer to site anymore. We can see what they see and help solve the problem, plug in the cable right then and there. So our TechSight offering expedites issue resolution while reducing travel costs. So what sets Honeywell Intelligrated apart in the industry actually isn't necessarily the glasses, but the technical expertise behind the glasses. By utilizing augmented reality, we're really showcasing the expertise of our field maintenance crews, as well as our technical support engineers.